Nigeria recorded 150 new cases of COVID-19 and 2 deaths in the last 24 hours. According to the data released by the NCDC, 62,521 cases have been confirmed, 58,249 cases have been discharged, and 1,141 deaths have been recorded in 36 states and the Federal Capital Territory.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.